So the first thing to know is that spin, no matter what spin you're hitting, craves speed. So whenever you're hitting a topspin forehand, make sure that you're using a C swing. That just means take your racket back high and then drop the racket down and then swing up through the ball. And so you can see she's got this C swing. It's pretty easy to see. It's the letter C. Second is when she drops her racket down, she closes her racket face. You want to point your string slightly down toward the ground prior to hitting so that your racket faces forward at contact. Now, this is where the topspin is created. She's hitting the back of the ball, but she's swinging up. Now, the yellow line represents the contact height. And I want you to notice the green line. That's the path of her racket. She's starting below contact with the strings closed, then brushing up the back of the ball. That's what's going to produce the top spin she's looking for. So use a C swing to produce racket speed, close your racket face, and swing low to high.